Shoes on, get up in the morning, cup of milk, let's rock and roll. Kink out, kick the drum, rolling on like a Rolling Stone. Sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top of LeBron. Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice tea and I'll get my ping pong. This is getting heavy, can't hear the bass, bro, I'm ready. Life is sweet as honey, yeah, this beat you treat it like money.
You know, today, I just woke up, and I
like
said,
this.
No, instead of waiting on a good day, waiting around through ups and downs, waiting on something to happen, I just said,
said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars, yeah, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line in my face.
Say we got no future at all. They wanna keep us out, can't hold us down anymore. We gonna ride till we fall. When we hit the bottom, nothing gonna stop us. Climb to the top and you, we could be the greatest ones who never made it. Yeah, I could be talking to you. They tryna hate.
Good morning, happy Monday, Wildcats. I hope you had a good weekend. It's cold outside, but I know it's gonna get hot in here with learning and just positive attitudes and good things going on. So let's have a good week. We did have the spinner challenge on Friday. What color was the wheel gonna come up with? Well, we're gonna find out in about 10 seconds, but we're gonna do that exact same challenge again. So we'll go through the winners. We're gonna spin the wheel. We'll go look at the winners, go through the scores, and then for the challenge today, what color are you picking today? Are you going the same color? You gotta change it up. You got 1 out of 4 or 25% probability to get it right. What you gonna pick? All right, good luck. Have a good day. Go Wildcats. I'll see you around. All right, happy Monday. Let's do this. You got it. All right, bye.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Bella.
I'm Tiara.
And today is Monday, April 12th. Hey, Tiara, what's the joke?
What did the nose say to the finger?
What?
Stop picking on me.
Hello, Woody Wildcats. I'm Andy Crow, and I'm here with...
Person Ralph.
And I'm Cat Chat. What is your team name?
My team name is the Cougars.
Who is your teacher, and what is your favorite thing about them?
My teacher is Ms. Hawbaker, and my favorite thing about Ms. Hawbaker is that she helps us with our math.
What was the most exciting thing that you did on spring break?
The most exciting thing I did on spring break was I beat a game that I've been trying to beat for 2 years now.
What's your favorite thing to eat?
My favorite thing to eat is macaroni.
What is one thing that you think you have gotten better at this school year so far?
I think I've gotten better at math.
Wildcats, hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats! Peace!
April is National Poetry Month, 30 days of celebrating the joy, expressiveness, and pure delight of poetry.
A poem is a piece of writing that uses imaginative words to share ideas, emotions, or a story with the reader. A person who writes a poem is called a poet. Most poems for children rhyme or have rhythm, just like music or repetition.
Poems are made up of lines. Lines that are grouped together in a poem are called a stanza. Most poems have a rhythm, which is created by the stressed long and unstressed short parts of a word, called syllables. The rhythm of a poem is known as meter. We want you to submit your poems. Please video yourself and send them in to broadcast at bewildcats@gmail.com.
Peace, Wildcats!
Hey, Bella, what's the fun fact?
The fun fact is, koalas sleep 22 hours a day on average. Wow!
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats. Peace.